Corey, can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match?
I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? Back between the ropes.
Oh-wee.
She.
Rousey takes her down. Take down armbar.
Nikki is trying to
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael. She seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Neckbreaker.
So smooth.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Breeze fangs are out, and they are sharp.
Slam. Rousey takes her down.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she...
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, straight forearm. Gets out of there in a hurry. Look out here.
Ouch. Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Nikki looking to end this.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Nikki looking to end this.
Running clothesline. Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
She returns the favor there.
Elbow smash. Running bulldog. To the outside. Oh, what a counter.
Whoa.
Straight forearm. Bringing it back into the ring. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Breeze fangs are out, and they are sharp.
Just ouch. Ruthless. She says, no thanks.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Unbelievable athleticism. Head crank.
She's in control.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Rousey wants to end this. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Uh-oh.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Brie Bella.
Nikki Bella doing it. Great job of turning that one around.
Russian leg sweep.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new? Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And again, yet another counter.
There she goes, back in the ring now. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Russian leg sweep.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Rousey wants to end this. Piper's pit.
Baddest woman on the planet.
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she has much of a chance.
She's not going to. And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner.